They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, is it possible to play piano music on a guitar? Yes, it's possible, but you might not be able to get all compositions exact. You might also need to greatly simply, especially if trying to do it on the fly, otherwise, you'd have to know many different chord forms and positions. A friend in college was a huge Bacharach/David fan and I was a tolerable jazz guitarist. We'd go to the lounge in the dorm on Thursday nights, where they had a piano, and I'd bring along my guitar. I'd bring music with guitar and piano parts, but his collection was mostly piano only, so I'd have to come up with something as we went along. In most cases, we could come up with something at least passable. Of course, their music was pop, so it was always possible to play the melody line at first, then fill in chords after a few passes through. I've heard some very complicated jazz and classical piano pieces that might be difficult at best to come up with a guitar part. If stuck with one of those, I might try to fill in a sparse bass line that didn't get in the way. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.